If you have a hard time uploading your product in WooCommerce, in this video, I will show you the process. Because many sellers find it difficult to upload bulk items in WooCommerce. So, I will show you the process in an easy way. And after that, you will be able to list even 1,000 items at once without any hassle. Before we proceed, if you are new here, let me tell you about WooCommerce. WooCommerce is a customizable open source e-commerce platform built on WordPress. It lets you turn a WordPress website into a fully functional e-commerce store. It is flexible and scalable. Also, it supports an extensive range of payment gateways like PayPal, Stripe, and even offline payments. Now talking about SEO, WooCommerce is highly SEO friendly. So this means your store has better visibility in search engine right out of the box. And the best part is that it is customizable. There are thousands of themes and plugins. So WooCommerce lets you create a store that's truly unique. Alright, let's see how you can add multiple items on WooCommerce. First, make sure you are logged in into your WordPress account and it should be connected to your WooCommerce site. Once you are in, you will land on the WordPress dashboard. Now we need to download the feed file. Click on products. Now click on export. Scroll down a bit and then click on generate CSV. It will take a while. Once the file is downloaded, we need to open this. Alright, here it is. If you look at this, there are a lot of things to add. But we are going to add information where it is mandatory. Alright, the first thing is the type column. If you are listing a simple or single products, type simple in this column, or if you have variation, then type variation. It is not necessary that all the types should be the same. You can add both simple and variation products in the sheet. For example, as you can see, this one is a simple product and this one has variation. The next is the field that product SKU, provide the SKU number in the SKU field. Now this is GTIN and UPC. This is not mandatory, so I am skipping this. Now input the product title into the name column. If your item is not featured, then put 0. And then the next column is visibility in the catalog. Type visible here. The next field is a short description. So if you have any short description, put it there. Alright, you must add product description in the description field. Now these two columns, that is date, sell price, start and date sell price end is not that mandatory and I am skipping this. So the next field is text status. If your item is taxable, then type taxable here. And the next field is stock. Input your quantity in the stock column if you have any. Put the back order limit if you want to, otherwise set it 0. The next fields are weight, length, width and height. Set their value as according to your information. Set your product price in the regular price field. You have to choose what kind of product you are selling and select the appropriate product categories for this product. For example, I choose the category disposable plastic glassware. Now it's time to add images. So we need to put image URL here. These are not necessary, so again I am skipping this. Alright, if you have parent items, so put your parent here. Now move to the attribute section. Fill this with product attributes such as color, size, material, etc. Alright, let me add this quickly. Alright, our product feed is ready. So we need to save this file and upload it to the WooCommerce account. So the next step is go to the WooCommerce account, click on the product option and then click import. Choose the feed file from the folder, then continue. Scroll down a little bit and click to run the importer to upload the feed file. Alright, our feed file has been uploaded successfully and the items are listed. To check this, we need to go to the front end to see how it looks. So that's it for today. I hope you understand the whole process. However, if you have any confusion or question, let us know in the comment below. We'll reply to you as soon as possible with the solution. If you need any additional assistance or want to know more about WooCommerce, you can mail us at info@ecomclip.com. To get more videos like this, don't forget to like and share the video. Also, subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching. See you soon. Have a good day.